hit the ball opposite field. What we have to do, let the ball get deep behind home plate, not in front.